which it came out after his second novel was put out. And the second novel was good, but not as good. So consequently, Max got known for the second book, which wasn't as great, and kind of wasn't known for anything very long. But he eventually put out the Backslider. And the reason the Backslider was held up was because it was originally titled The Penis of Jesus. Which in 1968 didn't go over so well. But if you can get a copy of the Backslider, read it. He wrote a bunch more books, which some of which might have been quite good. I don't know, I haven't read them all. But there's actually two books called The Backslider. One of them is about Mormon cowboys. Max's book has neither Mormon nor cowboy. It is set in West Texas. Makes you wonder why they stopped here. Wagon must have lost a wheel, or they lacked ambition more. In the great migration west, separated from the rest, though they might have tried their best, they never caught the sun. Some of them sunk some roots down in this dirt to keep from blowing off the earth. They built a town right here, and when the dust had all been cleared, they called it Levelland. Pride of man, Levelland. Granddad grew dry man wheat, stood on his own 2 feet. His mind went incomplete, and they put him in a home. And daddy's cotton grows so high, sucks the water table dry. The center pivot circles by, bleeding to the bone. And it won't be here when there comes a day. It all dries up and blows away. I'd hang around just to see, but they never had. And I watch those jet trails carving up that big blue sky. Coast to coasters watch them go. And I don't blame them one damn bit if they never looked down on this. Not much down here they don't want to know. Just Levelland, far as you can point your head, nothing but Levelland.
Sit outside and watch the stars at night. She'd tell me to make a wish. I'd wish we both could fly. I don't think she's seen the sky since we got the satellite dish. And I can hear the marching band doing the best they can to play smoke on the water. Joy to the world. I paid up all my debts. Got some change left over yet. And I'm getting on a whisper jet. Gonna fly as far as I can get from Levelland.